Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, all people of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, please welcome Her Majesty, the Queen of Arendelle.
She was born with special powers.
Ooh, magical powers. She could create snow and ice, and Anna just loved playing in her snow.
Until one horrible day, when Elsa created a giant snow monster.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Back it up. No, this is when Elsa hits Anna with her powers and freezes her head.
Yes. Her parents, the king and queen, rushed her to the help of the trolls. And if you're not familiar with trolls, consider yourself lucky. They're mischievous little creatures with strange magic, and frankly, I never liked them, especially after one rolled over my toe.
Okay, focus.
Really hurt.
Okay.
He knew what he was doing.
Grandpappy, king of the trolls, now he fixed Anna's head, but removed all the memories of magic.
Listen to me, Elsa. your power will only grow.
There is beauty in it,
but also great danger.
You must learn to control it.
Fear will be your enemy.
Scary.
So you see, they decided to keep Elsa's powers hidden from Anna. And then the saddest thing happened.
No more snowmen?
No more snowmen.
Get ready to sing.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. I'm scared. It's getting stronger.
Getting upset only makes it worse. Calm down.
No, don't touch me. Please. I don't want to hurt you. See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
You see, Elsa was scared that her powers would show and she'd be cast out of the kingdom forever.
All the while, Anna dreamed of throwing open the castle doors for the first time in forever.
It's coronation day. It's coronation day.
The window was open, so's that door. Didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salads? Years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange.
Chocolate in my face. But then we laugh and
that guy. He's like too good looking.
Oh, no, no, you're just jealous because he is dreamy.
Okay, that's the second time you said dreamy.
No, seriously, he is dreamy.
Conceal, don't feel. Remember, it's Coronation Day, which means all of the citizens of Arendelle, as well as dignitaries from kingdoms all over, gathered for the grand royal coronation.
Yes, and Elsa was able to hide her powers long enough to be sworn in as Queen of Arendelle.
And then they partied.
Oh. Yes, they did. Yes, they did. Oh, and they had chocolate, the sister's favorite food. Mine too. I conceal and I can still feel.
Things were a little awkward between Anna and Elsa. Remember, they hadn't been seeing much of each other lately. But it seemed that maybe, just maybe, all of that was about to change.
And then Prince Hans came back and they danced the night away.
Yes, yes. Hans.
Don't you just love true love?
I don't think it was true love. They'd only just met.
Oh. Apparently, you don't know anything about love. As a wise woman once said, love is an open door.
I would never shut the door.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue. But with you, I've built my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's an open door. Love's an open door.
It's crazy, we finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx, jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier?
Yes.
Yes.
See? True love.
Ah, well, not so fast. As Queen Elsa once said, and I quote, "You can't marry a man you just met."
Oh, well, as Princess Anna said, and I quote, "You can if it's true love."
All right, well, none of that matters, because everything was about to change, and none of these changes had to do with true love.
Oh, that's right. You see, Anna had pushed Elsa too far, causing her to throw ice all over the ballroom.
Freak people out. They called her a witch and a sorcerer.
Yes.
She even impaled somebody.
No,
it's in the bonus features. Check it out.
No, it's not. But she did scare a lot of people.
They weren't half as scared as Queen Elsa herself, who, despite Anna's pleading, ran away across the fjords of Arendelle all alone. She didn't even have a fjord escort. And while she was there, she froze the whole thing.
Yes, she froze our entire kingdom, sending it into a deep, cold curse.
Ooh. You know what? It was worse than cold. It was frozen, frozen.
And she couldn't come back now that everyone knew of her icy powers.
I see the problem. Snow One trusted her.
Okay. Are you done now?
Chill.
Our queen was alone and lost, but for the first time in her life, she felt truly free.
Oh boy, here we go!
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to
we see. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I'd try. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
She made it all the way to North Mountain, where her sister, Queen Elsa, had...